First of all, I believe we live only once. And I think life is enough for me. But I want to live my life seeking my happiness and help others to seek the happiness. But it's important that also we do the right thing throughout this journey. What I am today is probably a product from the education I received from my family, especially from my parents. You know, I think we mold our personality when we are young, and family has a huge impact. And I was fortunate, even though I came from very challenging, I would say, life in China, being part of communism back then. And in China, food was was in shortage, especially protein, right? And we were receiving help from our relative overseas, so we were able to buy eggs and meat in much more abundance than others. So I remember my mom used to leave eggs in the corridor of a common area that we used to share the house with 3-4 families. And I asked my mom, if you leave your eggs here, somebody will take them. You know, and my mom looked at me and paused and said, yes, it's probably, but you know what? We have enough eggs for us. So, and I never came to understand the beginning, but nowadays I understand. I think this is the, you know, when we can fulfill ourselves, you know, more than that, how can we impact the life of others? I think that's the beauty of life. And having the opportunity to do that, I think it's a gift of life. And I want to look back and say, hey, I've done the best I can. Doing the right thing is more important than preserving our own status, position, or benefit. I think if you don't have that in mind, you cannot be able to do that as a leader, and then you're not gonna succeed. I know that if we do it right as a whole team together, I think it will enable all the people, our families, our relatives to do the right things, impact society in a much big way. But it has to start with us in Jialin.